hilarious, talented,
amazing.
What's the best part about being on tour with Bruno Mars?
The pop chip.
Being on tour with Bruno.
Bruno covers all styles, a very diverse show. Pop, rock, reggae, everything.
Different cities.
Yeah?
Yeah, I love it.
I get to move around the bass a little bit, rocking, with my pop chips beside me, like, boom, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doom.
The most fun part about being with Bruno are the fans.
Just hanging, chilling with people, chilling on the bus, playing video games.
I ain't gonna say no name, but I beat somebody about 37 points the other day. We ain't gonna call him out, like James. We ain't gonna call him James.
No, we wouldn't call James out. Who's the biggest goofball on this tour?
I'm looking in his direction.
It's probably Phil.
Phil, yeah, that makes sense.
Phil, and then it will be Bruno, and then Jamario, then Cam. But they're all close.
Close, it's a tight race.
Yeah, but we're all goofballs in our own right.
See, we got my key beep, five beep beep.
Boom, you saw it here.
Boom!
Five chip, I'm hot, we're both hot together.
Trying to get fresh with you.
Right. Unless
you
I mean, that's cool if you're trying to. You know,
anyways,
you know.
Just stepping the camera in here.